and Evie today. That's the Evie I'm going to draw, and this is the Pikachu that I drew yesterday. Just to see some more, then I'll show you just how to draw an Evie. Just watch and learn. So let's start off with the big head shape, like that. If you didn't do it good, that's okay. And now start drawing some fur on his head like that. And then time to draw the ears. And then there we go. And this is what we do. We'll color in you can color in after this lesson. And then try that. Like that. It doesn't matter if your Eevee's just not to get it too big. Now, like that. This is the one I'm drawing, and that. This is going to be the thing I just showed you. I'll rub all of those off. So, now it's the fun part. Time to draw the things inside the face. So, draw the mouth like that. Draw a little oval nose. And then the eyes is a big curved surface, and then a little curved surface here. And now this. So, and then to make it look more cute, you could draw it looking sideways or upwards. But I'm preferring like this. So hip and go. And then a little stuff like that. And that. Okay. And then this. If that doesn't look good to you, just rub it out and try again. So you could do this and then like that. His eyes are really tricky, Evie. But you know, you'll be able to do it. Like that. And then like that. He doesn't have to look good because that's not important for now. We're gonna go over it in pens. So, time to draw the mane. Like that. And lastly, like that. So, now we go. It's looking more good. And then, let's do this. Like that. That. There we go. Then do that again. That is gonna be the main. And then from here, the middle, we're gonna go something like that. And then like that, and then like that. Now make it a bit short. Because this is going to be the legs. And you don't want the legs too long, don't we? And then we just do that. that. So, for the final thing we need to do is we need to draw the tail. So it goes up, and then you can go like that. And finally, we draw some spikes like that. Now that's our Eevee done. If you want to color it in, you could. I'm gonna do it after. Now please subscribe my YouTube channel.